We have behavioral treatments that we know really improve outcomes for children with their neurodevelopmental disorders, and so that's really optimistic.
Where are the butterflies?
Oh, God.
All around. Oh. Yeah, they're beautiful butterflies.
Today we came in to help with the study that they're doing for Down syndrome and speech therapy.
We can scaffold a conversation between a child and an adult is to do it through shared book reading.
A sun.
She draws a sun on the ground.
Yeah.
If I say, what's the girl drawing? And she says, sun, I can say she's drawing a sun. So that gives her a model of more advanced vocabulary and grammar than she would ordinarily use on her own.
And all of a sudden, it stops.
It was like more of a fun thing for her, and she really got into it and enjoyed it.
Hey, good job.
Before we came, we didn't know the doctors or the researchers. Everyone here is caring. Everyone here is aware of special needs. Coming here, we feel like we're able to express ourselves and without limitations.
It's really important to us that the kids have a good time when they're here and that they feel a sense of satisfaction in what they've been able to accomplish, that they feel like we enjoy being with them and spending time with them, which we really do.
We'd recommend them to anybody. I would.
Every family who's participated in any study has really advanced the science and brought us closer to treatments and cures. There's no doubt about that.